When people hear a motivational speaker saying you cannot have success without failing, they get confused. Some even get angry. They ask, how do you mean by that? Funny enough, they are already living their experience in their day-to-day lives, as sometimes what can go wrong always goes wrong when you are trying to carry out a day's task. Failing in anything can be very horrible. It's a horrible experience. It hurts so bad. But interestingly, those who know it will always know that after darkness comes daylight. As a kid, during my primary school days, as it is called here in Nigeria, I failed a lot. In fact, they had named me Fail Fail. Back at home, I hated being called that name. It made me cry each time they called me the name. Because of this, I had no other choice than to sit up in my academics. I started studying very hard because I could not get myself to understand why failure would become my second name at home. As I started studying, just as it should be, things changed for me for the better, and I started being more appreciated at home. At that time, when I was being angry, I was only receiving negative feedbacks that was going to make me better. So, what am I trying to say here? What I'm trying to say is that sometimes people will never do well until they have done badly and received a lot of negative feedbacks that will push them to work harder on themselves. Thus, failure is an integral part of success, whether you like it or not, hate it or love it. It's only natural. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Share our videos to your friends and family.